76.
I just started a new job. Ran to him and I showed him my check and he said, "Oh man, that's a nice book. Congratulations on your new job." And then we parted.
Frank Little Jr. also had a daughter who passed away in 2012 and a son who, as of December 2021, was thought to be living in Cleveland. He is yet to be located. The OJs, who went on to become Rock and Roll Hall of Famers in 2005, said that they had lost contact with Frank soon after he'd left them in California. They paid their respects to their fallen band member in an interview with Rolling Stone magazine. Lead singer Eddie Levert said, "He could have been a great entity in the music business, but he would have loved to have driven back to Cleveland. I never would have thought this would happen to him. I don't know why anyone would do him like
that." Quit grabbing that phone.
Margaret O'Sullivan, the cousin of Frank Little, who worked alongside the band.